some are bad and some are good, and some have done the best they could. That's including which more we're going to be means. We'd like to invite you to join in the choruses, or clap, or lick your fingers, tap your foot, if you like. It's not compulsory, but if you do feel so, move.
The girls down.
places the people that we have to leave behind. And we travel on, and that brings its own sadness and excitement. And this next song, Four Strong Winds, is about somebody who's feeling it's time to move on.
Bye.
the opportunity of visiting Israel once, and I was amazingly impressed by travelling through a desert of absolute nothing, and then coming across an area of green. The crops were growing, and the orchards where fruit was in abundance. And it testified to the amazing amount of hard work that had gone on by those people in that country to build their country, to work hard for it, and to build their farms, their settlements, involved obviously irrigation and moving a lot of rocks. Since my visit, I can't help feeling that somewhere in Israel the vision has been lost. The dream has begun to fade, and we see that the real obstacles to progress and to peace and goodwill, the hard rocks which have to be moved, but those within our own hearts. The rocks of hatred and greed and jealousy. And they're proving the most difficult ones to get rid of. And so this song is about that problem. And I suspect similar problem felt by people in Romania today. Thank you. own words this time, because you're not speaking. First of all, then.
Away in the nature, the
beaver pelt.
Thank you.
another song about giving. Lots of ideas as to what to give. And this song contains an idea about what to give when you have nothing to give. And the answer comes right at the end. those of the children that we saw in the orphanages and the homes for the handicapped, the thing that was common to them all, the thing that they did not have, was bright eyes. which we'd like to make again, that if we were free, if we had our way, then to speak our mind that we would put an end to war, that we feel the time has come for peaceful days, for peaceful men, with peaceful ways. Children of Romania have some friends here, and that you will be able to show that by giving as much as you can to our collection on your way out. And all this has been possible with a little help from our friends. three wise men riding out across the street.